What's so unique about water? Find out next on today's Creation Moment. And now, here's our Creation Moments host, Ian Taylor.
According to evolutionary theory, all matter and energy were the result of a huge explosion called the Big Bang. The laws which matter and energy must follow are also the result of that same great explosion. The first question which comes to mind is, how could an accident have produced the seemingly careful designs we see the way certain important materials behave? Consider water, for example. Water is essential to life. Water, which is the basis of our blood, carries dissolved food to the deepest cells in our bodies, along with oxygen, so that our cells can live. Water dissolves the wastes and behaves in just the right way, so that other organs can remove those wastes from our bodies. Is it an accident that only water, the very same material basic to the materials of life, can also do all of these unique jobs? Water also refuses to act like most other materials outside the body. For example, we all know that when any material is turned from liquid to a solid, it becomes more dense and therefore heavier. But when water freezes into ice, it doesn't do this. It gets lighter. If it got heavier, ice would sink in our northern lakes when formed, and they would quickly freeze solid, killing all life in them. The unique properties of water are only a few of the millions of so-called accidents which had to happen just so, in harmony with millions of other details, in order to make life possible. Simple water testifies to a wise creator.
For a free copy of our Creation Resource Catalog, visit our website at creationmoments.com. And be sure to join us next time for another Creation Moment, proclaiming evidence of God's truth.